On Monday, new indoor mask requirements will take effect at the University of Minnesota. The U is not dropping mask requirements on the entire campus, but students and staff won't need to wear them in dining halls, common areas, office workspaces, and sporting events. However, masks still will be required in classrooms, in healthcare settings, and on public transit.